In 2011, I met with two families who had lost children to synthetic marijuana, commonly known as spice. Spice is an emerging and dangerous designer drug which is destroying lives. Little is known about the long-term side effects of spice. The product is meant to create a similar reaction to marijuana, but in fact, patients often report just the opposite. A fast, racing heartbeat, elevated blood pressure, and nausea. Anxiety attacks often occur. Hallucinations often occur. And these have been reported and have resulted in death. I signed an executive order in 2011 that allowed law enforcement agencies across the state to seize synthetic drugs. And thanks to two bills, this legislative session, Senate Bill 332, Senate Bill 333, we have taken a more aggressive approach to prosecuting those who sell synthetic drugs.